And Entertainment News, New York. Well, that's it for now, but tomorrow, a look back at the itsy-bitsy, teeny-weeny yellow polka-dot bikinis of yesteryear as the bikini turns 50. I'm feeling younger all the time. In Hollywood, I'm Jim Moray.
And Jim, you had no trouble with the word bikini. And in New York, I'm Lauren Sidney, and for all of us here at Showbiz, thank you so much for watching, and please come back again next time. We'll be waiting for you.